pious fraud, delusion is the most difficult one to break, most difficult one to cross. Pious fraud, delusion is the most difficult one to break, most difficult one to cross. Sit and do more and more, deeper and deeper homework to identify where all you started using the pious fraud mental setup to cover up the mess you made in your life, and how you started deluding even yourself into this pious fraud. First, how you started deluding others, then how you started believing, and how you are deluded within you. All these three levels of pious fraud, pen down. Understand deeply, pious fraud means any identity you consciously cherish other than the truth, you are Paramashiva, you are pure consciousness. Other than that, anything you cherish, and very nicely you settle with, manipulate, play, project, get attention, get what you want from others. All that identities, games are pious fraud. The way you project and the way you believe in every level. Understand? Humbleness is not pious fraud. Don't mistake. See, actually, a person who knows he is Paramashiva and everyone is Paramashiva will be very humble, sincerely humble. But person who has ignorant identity, manipulates his identity and shows very pious externally, and by and by starts believing his delusion by himself, and falls prey to this pious fraud strategy. Let's work on this strongly for next few days. Do this homework again and again. Stop being pious fraud to yourself. Actually, the moment you identify your pious fraud attitudes, patterns, you will stop supporting it. It will wither away. It will just die down. The pious fraud mentality will be there as long as you don't recognize it. The moment you recognize it, it will die down. It will be destroyed. I really want to focus on making all of you do this exercise than giving you more and more words. Even if it is one word, I want you to drill on this one truth. Dive deep. Make this one powerful cognition as your realization. Let's stop supporting this pious fraud delusion inside us. Let's liberate ourselves from this pious fraud attitude. Let's raise ourselves from this pious fraud mentality.